All right, ladies and gentlemen, we're back. Just get a rock on. Oh yeah, that's right. We're waiting for a bunch of people to okay. Well, you know, while we wait, there is another option. Oh yeah, I just finished up a mission here, yeah, that's right.
Calibration module activated. Warp drive offline.
Oops.
Warp drive online. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Approach to the jump point to start jump process. Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved. You reached the waypoint of your route. Please wait for your ship to be scanned. Exit permission from the system has been obtained. The next waypoint is being passed. In 3, 2, 1. Port destination reached.
Yeah, excellent. That's right, ladies and gentlemen. Money, money. We always need it, because we're always running short on it, and I have nothing better to do.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Almost there. Come on, baby. There we go. That's what I needed. That's what Daddy needed. Oh, yeah, that's right. I've been turned into a part robot. Oh, joy. Nothing new. Bring out the galactic carrier. Galaxy Whip, or yeah, Galactic Freed. 6 minutes before the next trade, huh? I can dig it. I would make the run, it's just I wouldn't make it. I'm gonna be stuck here 5 minutes while waiting for things to roll over. Let's check and make sure that I got nothing else on board. Nope, I'm fully empty. $14 million. A chance to make gangbusters if these prices stay. Buy low, sell high. Ugh. Come on, bad boy. Let's roll over, Daddy. Ooh. Daddy wants his money boost. Seriously, if I can get Namek again at 70 grand or 70,000 will pop. And maybe get to like Tamaran or something like that. Or Sanskrit. I could make a shitload of money. Yeah, I streamed earlier today. I thought Cyberpunk 2077 came in and with their new update, so I just restarted again, and off we went, so. Yeah, you're getting two streams in a day. Oh. Breaking news, war. House Nash declared war on House Zarka. Oh yeah, no problem, no problem. I appreciate the lurking. Things were kind of hectic because it was just go, 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 go. One job done. On to the next, on to the next, on to the next, on to the next. And then I took a nap for 2 hours. And then I woke up and I realized, wow, I didn't sleep that well during my nap. It's nice. Well, you know, this is my regular time for streaming. So I can't let my audience down. When does a nap become a sleep? A nap becomes a sleep when it's actually effective. Napping is just an excuse to close your eyes for a couple of hours and not actually get rested. So yeah, some naps are effective. Oh, I hear that. I hear that. Oh yeah, 20 to 40 minute naps, those are pretty good. I've taken a few 20 to 40 minute naps in the cab of my truck and woken up feeling refreshed. Unfortunately, today it was just I went to sleep and then I woke up and I'm like, ugh, I feel like garbage. All right. What are you giving me, baby? Oh no, well, the prices went up. Okay, we are going to Malachi. Let's get a boogie on.
Landing gear retracted. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Alright, you old slow hauler, let's get a chug on. Yeah, there was a period in my life where I used to sleep for 4 hours, couldn't get back to sleep, and I'd have to get up for 2 or 3 hours and do something else, and then I'd feel tired again. Then I'd go back to sleep for another 4 hours, and that was how I got my 8 hours, and it was weird. We go.
Please approach to the jump point to start jump process. Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you.
Oh God, we need trucker radio.
Destination reached.
Crank it hard over.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Yep, Malachi. Oh wow, they're willing to sell a crap load too. Nice.
No signal found in the system.
Good enough. Still a ways to go.
Docking request granted. In order to use station services, please dock to the port reserved for you in the next minute.
How much time do I have left? Still 23 minutes, huh? Okay. Trade panel. Trade panel. All right, let's buy it. I should have a full load. I do. Right. I. Galaxy Web. Galaxy Trade. Alright. Our best price. 165,000. 165,000 is the number to beat. 171,000. That's the number to beat. $191,000, but I'm going to be going through some very unsafe territory. They say life isn't worth it without a little bit of risk, so... Where was that $191,000? All right, boys and girls, let's rock and roll.
Landing gear retracted. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Oh boy. Very exciting gameplay, I know, but we'll get there. We're just killing time until the next story mission comes up.
Please approach to the jump point to start jump process.
retros.
Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you.
We burn hard, we burn fast. Gotta get moving before I get scanned. Gotta get moving.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Please don't scan me. Please don't scan me. Please don't scan me. Well, there we go. Come on. Almost there. There we go. Trade panel. Trade panel. Sell it all, baby. How much money? Nice! Nice! I was at, what, 16, 14, 16 mil, and now I'm at 22 mil? That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Alright. What are you willing to sell? Fuel? And robotics, huh? Let's take a look at the galaxy web. Let's see what robotics is going for. Hang on 1 second. They're willing to sell for 160,000 a pop. So, Okay, we're gonna make a run for it. We're gonna spend $5 million. Oopsies.
Landing gear retracted. Drive online. Calibration module activated.
We're gonna be racing the clock on this one, boys and girls.
Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
We're running against the wind. And the clock. Oh man, are we gonna make it? I'm running her as hard and as fast as I can.
Approach to the jump point to start jump process.
Burn it hard, burn it fast.
Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you.
There we go.
Destination reached.
Turn hard. Hurry. Hurry hard.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
We got 9 minutes. Faster, baby! Faster! Hey, we'll make it. We'll make it. We're almost there. Everybody out of my way! Space trucker coming through! Not much of a profit margin on that one, but hey. I still made a few million, so I can't complain. Alright. It's gonna be a few minutes before the galactic stock updates, so there is one thing I do want to do.
Landing gear retracted.
Whoa, lordy! Whoa! 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 Oh god! Oh god! I'm not safe here.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
The one thing I do want to do is I want to try and speed up the warp of this cargo hauler. Problem is that there's no actual systems that I can go by. I can't go and buy legendary components, which means, theoretically, the only possible way for me to update the ship is to just do a direct ship upgrade. Oh, my adventure level leveled up.
Please approach to the jump point to start jump process.
Uh-oh. Well, we may have been drifting slightly south of the mark, but hey, I'm not gonna complain.
Destination reached. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
I hope this works, because I could really use the faster engine. Come out of the warp. Time to go to the giant space anus. Or annulus, however you want to put it. I forget how long it is. Okay. First things first. No! Okay. Add tier. Oh, I know exactly what I'm gonna do. Yes. Okay, she now has an engine component. Can I add a tier, please? You can't upgrade capital ships and hangars. Okay. Now, I need to find the nearest, chickie. Okay. System number 2. Chikuyu. Time to rock and roll and get the most powerful engine unit possible.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
When you're a trucker, the name of the game is speed. Actually, that reminds me. Yeah, Galaxy Web Diplomacy Factions. Wait, what? Alright, I'm gonna have to look into that, because that's not good.
Approach to the jump point to start jump process.
I might have a mess to clean up that I caused last session.
Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you. Destination reached. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
I'm just going to assign her to a research team. I went a little bit fast there. Give me your juicy engine. Give me the biggest, juiciest engine you've got. No! I went to the wrong place! Let me out. No.
They may be more expensive than yesterday, but not cheaper.
Guilds. Who's got the components? Bounty Hunters Guild, Twycross. Crank it hard over.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Please approach to the jump point to start jump process.
I'd make a joke about being a little bit jumpy, but that would just be lame. Come on, guys. I'm waiting for the next... Let me know when the next meeting is. Come on, I want to move the story forward. I'm flying around in a cargo ship while waiting for the story to move forward. Do you know how boring this is? I suppose I could be murdering people, but hey.
Please proceed through the gate.
Up we go.
You reach the waypoint of your route. Please wait for your ship to be scanned.
Equal your...
Exit permission from the system has been obtained. The next waypoint is being passed. In 3, 2, 1. Destination reached.
Bye, Cross. Yeah, me and House Saragon, we came to a bit of an understanding. They had like 3 systems left, and they went, "We don't want to be wiped out completely. Please leave us alone." And I said, "Okay."
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Good tell you a bit. The astral flare. Show me the money, show me the money. Basically, the reason I want a faster warp drive is so I can do more trades. Because right now, all I can do is just two trades, if I'm lucky. The first one is going to be the highest profitability, and then I might break even on the next... Or I might not break even, but I'll definitely break even, but I might make good money on the second round. He's a big girl. No, I don't want to go to the asteroid field, but thank you for the offer.
Warp drive online.
Yes. Yes.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Oh boy.
Oh boy.
Right. Time to take this puppy back to her station.
Please approach to the jump point to start jump process.
Oh, I can't wait to get a better engine as well. Well, technically, just the engine component allows me to upgrade the engine, but yeah. Allows me to push the engine a little bit faster, but.
Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you.
No more shall I have to suffer the indignity of 9,000 just regular. Soon I shall be able to do 11,000. It'll be glorious.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Yeah, because the next upgrade, if I ever manage to upgrade the tier, is going to be a cargo component increase, and that's going to be fun. Like, oh yes, how would you like to put more crap inside your ship? One. Which one? Burn hard. Burn it hard. Oh, that was close. Services. Component manager. No! I spent all that money. Oh well. Wait, services. Gonna goop it here. No! All I want is a faster engine. Is that too much to ask? I wanna be able to go zoom zoom. Zoom zoom! The hell is a moth for a grand? Let's take a peek at that sucker.
I know this ship. Like, I have to know this ship. Oh yeah, it's the X-Wing. Okay,
well, we'll take the Mothra Garan for a bit. I might as well. Reminds me of something. Faction.
Sorry.
I may have made a bubble. Boss, where are you? Right, okay. Well, boss, for right now, congratulations, boss. Well, that's a problem. I've lost my capital ship. I have actually lost my capital ship. Oh wait, hang on. Thank you. Okay, we've got a couple of people on Dreadnought now. Unless, of course, I already have someone on Mothership. So that's something you got to be careful of. That is a bug. If you create a new house of people who have the most advanced ships, those slots are going to be taken up. So I cannot have a mothership or a capital ship now. That is frustrating. Extremely unfortunate, but frustrating. Oh, wait. Well, that's mildly frustrating and annoying, and I didn't want to deal with that, but whatever. It's all good, right? It's all good in the hood. Well, I am going to head back to my home system, because right now I can't really think of anything else to do.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Oh yeah, we're moving a lot faster now. Oh.
Please approach to the jump point to start jump process. Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you. Destination reached. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Landing gear deployed.
Not a half bad landing. I realize now I want to paint this thing. And it will get painted. If for no other reason, then I'm still waiting. I'm just waiting, and that's not fun.
Landing gear retracted.
Time to fly through the station itself.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Approach to the jump point to start jump process. Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you. Destination reached. Calibration module activated.
Engage.
Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Where is it? There it is.
Landing gear deployed.
That was actually smoother than I thought it would be. Nicely done. Alright. I don't think I could have, well, there's a few pixels I could have landed that a bit closer, but other than that, no, I don't think I could have. I'm gonna be leaving some burn marks when I leave. That's the tier 2 skin. That's pretty good. Tier 3 skin. Tier 4 skin? I don't know. I mean, I will admit I do like the black. Hang on. Okay, so main hull color. Side metal color. The harmonic color. Oh, God, no. Side metal color. Let's go pure red. For those of you who don't know, I love my reds. All right, apply and close. Red, black, and green. Oh yeah, there is something sinister about this baby.
Landing gear retracted. Online.
Yeah, this is my freaking TIE fighter. Or, sorry, not TIE fighter. This is my X-Wing. Love the X-Wing. Alright, let's stop dicking around. Been an hour and a half. Well, I guess there's really only one thing we can do.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input. Please approach to the jump point to start jump process. Please proceed through the gate in the path reserved for you. Exit from the defined path. The jump operation is terminating.
There we go. I can't steer this thing outside of the ship.
Please wait for your ship to be scanned. Exit permission from the system has been obtained. The next waypoint is being passed. N3, 2, 1. Destination reached. Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for
the rock and roll. Input.
Drive,
oh yeah, sorry, cooling. It's cooling.
Warp drive, cooling. Warp drive online.
There it is.
The surface align process is completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
Come on, honey. Bring it in hard.
Landing gear deployed.
That was near perfect. So that you have information for me? You require information you expect to develop without hesitation. I do. Alright, tell me what you need. I'm gonna ask you one very simple thing. Yes. Those support me to manage them, but I need to get rid of that. I can't put stop to their harassment. Alright, I'll help you. The location of my scanner. Alright. Yeah. I believe I can fly. I believe I can do just get. Oops. Wow. That trouble controlling it today. Uh-oh. No more company. Target location, 10 kilometers. We're getting there. Not have spawned in yet. Ah, there's the man in the cage. Alright, if you want me to fly you into this place, I will. There we go. Oh, I see what happened. All right. Come here, baby.
Mommy needs to get off planet and kill more people.
Okay. Huh? Oh. There we go. All right, where are we going then? Oh. The Kibbit Outpost. All right.
Warp drive online.
not actually seeing it. Oh, there it is. Because I'm an idiot.
Calibration module activated. Calibration completed. Waiting for the thruster input.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, I think we've come to the end of the current content for 3.0. I've been traveling for an hour and a half, or more than an hour and a half, almost 2 hours now, and I haven't been able to uncover any new content. So I think, and the game just crashed, so I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to shut down the stream for tonight. I'm sorry that there wasn't more exciting things to do. You'll just have to survive on the Cyberpunk 2077 video that I did earlier. And I will be going through the patch notes, but I'm pretty sure I've covered everything. I got turned halfway into a robot. I started a war between two independent factions, which was interesting. And realistically, the only thing there is for me to do is to just get into space battles and murder people on the ground. And I can do that, anytime. So, ladies and gentlemen, I hope you enjoy your evening. Please tune in tomorrow, where Finn and I will be doing Valheim. We weren't able to get the server ready for this Friday, so that's unfortunate, but we will be playing Valheim co-op tomorrow. So I hope you look forward to that. As for myself, I'm signing off, and I will see you tomorrow evening.